Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif are undeniably one of the most popular Bollywood couple. They are both liked for many power-packed performances and for their off-screen chemistry as well. After their last release, Tiger Zinda Hai, the duo is all set for a reunion, but it is not for a film. Salman and Katrina will be soon walking the ramp for designer Manish Malhotra. The designer took to his Instagram handle and shared the news that Salman and Katrina will be the showstoppers for his forthcoming show. He first revealed that Katrina would be walking the ramp and wrote, "The very beautiful and stunning Katrina Kaif, favorite always, muse to the Indo-Persian Collection fashion show, 1st August, Manish Malhotra label." He then spoke about Katrina being accompanied on the ramp by Salman, the one and only extraordinary superstar himself, Salman Khan, muse, showstopper, fashion show, Couture, 2018-19, Indo-Persian Collection Show, 1st August, JW Marriott, celebrating 13 years of Haute Couture, 2018-19. On the work front, Salman is currently shooting for Ali Abbas Zafar's directorial Bharat, based on the South Korean drama Ode to My Father. The film features Priyanka Chopra as the female lead. Katrina, on the other hand, will be starring in the upcoming film Zero, directed by Anand L. Rai. The movie also stars Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka Sharma.
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.